We're here to answer your questions about God and the Bible. I'm Bob.
And I'm Herb.
We're the Answer Guys.
Today's question comes to us from Elijah from Allegan, Michigan.
Lay it on us, Elijah.
I read in Genesis about how God made the heavens and the earth and the land and the sea and the sun, moon, and stars and fish and birds and animals and even man. But who made God?
You know, I'm starting to think that I'd rather be one of the question guys than one of the answer guys.
Why? What's the matter?
What's the matter? These questions are hard. Why can't we get an easy question for once? Like, how many commandments are there in the Ten Commandments?
Well, at least give this one a try.
Forget it. I'm done.
Come on. Just give it a shot. Who do you think made God?
I don't know. Nobody. He's always been there, okay? Now go ahead and tell me I'm wrong, as usual.
Why, that's exactly what I would have said, Bob.
It is?
That's right.
When you say that's exactly what you would have said, are you talking about the he's always been there part or the I don't know part?
God has always existed, Bob. Nobody made him.
I assume you've got some Bible verse to back this up.
Indeed I do. In Psalm 90, verse 2, it says, "Before the mountains were born, or you brought forth the earth and the world, from everlasting to everlasting, you are God."
God is everlasting. He's always been around. Kind of like my grandpa. He's really old.
Your grandpa's not that old.
No, you don't understand. He's really old. I mean, really old.
No one has been around as long as God.
I don't know. I bet he comes pretty close. He was around back when telephones had cords. Can you imagine that? You had to stand next to the wall and talk on the thing.
Well, that's not that long ago.
Ancient, man. Ancient.
Anyway, it's hard for us to imagine something or someone that has no beginning and no end. But that is exactly what God is.
Speaking of ends, that's about all the time we have.
So, Elijah from Michigan, we hope that answers your question. Be sure to join us next time for more of your questions with
The Answer Guys.